Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Little Bigness here. And welcome back to my playthrough of Super Mario 3D World. Off with Castle 7. A simmering lava lake and our random character. Simmering lava lake and our random character is gonna be Mario. I like that. You know, I might wanna use Mario for the Bowser level next. That'd be smart, so I'll make an exception. It's just nice to have Mario face off with Bowser, you know. That was stupid of me. Okay, we're starting off with the death. That's all good. I didn't think the lava was going to be instant kill. I thought it was going to be kind of like Mario 64, where you kind of just jump up and down. But again, I'm not that smart, so. We got anything up here? Doesn't look like we do, so. Let's make our run for it. That was close. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go. Nice. Okay, we gotta stand on these green platforms to be safe, and that's really about it. Haven't seen a green star yet. Kind of surprising. Okay, we can go though. We can go. This is speedrun time now. Alright. There's our boomerang. And we're gonna die if we go anymore, so. Shoot, lost our boomerang. Let's do that. Alright. Oh, we need the boomerang for that. Okay, I'm gonna kill myself, honestly. If I remember to edit, I'll edit when I get there. It's kind of funny how Mario ends up being in the front of the screen after that, but. Okay. I apologize, everyone. I most definitely apologize. Alright. Whoa. I thought that could be a thing, but by a thing, I mean a green star or a stamp. Okay, let's go along. Jump. We don't want you here. Okay. Nice boomerang throw, and there's our first green star. We're not safe here. It's worth it. Okay, we gotta go. Jump, jump. Okay. There we go. That's two green stars. I was kind of stressed out there. Sorry I wasn't talking, but I was focusing. Can we get a checkpoint? We got a checkpoint. Whew. Looks like you can run along that. Actually, might go ahead and try that. Just see if anything was there. Just coins. Alright. Gotta take this carefully because we're on such a thin platform. There we go. I'm using D-pad strats right now. Not anymore, actually. But I was there for a second. And I see that stamp. Don't act like I don't. Alright, do we go around? Yes. Okay. Now let's hit this. We get another boomerang. Alright. Oh, get out of here. What? There's our last green star. Okay, we're gonna have to run laps with this thing. Alright. Here we go. Now we gotta make that last run for it. Go, 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 go! Go! No, it's not that stressful. I'm just kind of acting up on that one. But yeah, that was World Castle 7. It was 7, right? So yeah, we're going to stick with Mario here. Just because we're fighting Bowser. Here we go, everyone. This is it. The ultimate Bowser fight. So ready. Okay. We need 130. Psh, we got 199. No biggie. And we're at the World Castle, Bowser's Lava Lake Keep. And here we go. This is it, guys. We're fighting Bowser. Okay. Let's kill this thing. Bam. Oh, I thought it might give us, you know, a boomerang suit, but nope. Alright. Let's kill that. How do I get that? No, how? How the heck do I get that? Do I use this thing? That was a nice kick. That gave us the switch. Oh, I know what it wants us to do. The nice wall jumps. There we go. Okay. Nice. Nothing too difficult here. Oh, that sucks. Nope, we're not going for that. It's useless. Nice. Okay, we're gonna get a little mushroom here. That's nice. Alright. Oh. Hey, at least we got a checkpoint, and we need a boomerang suit. And I'm just realizing that. So, let's die. Because I got hit. So I'm special. I'm kind of bad at this game. Let's be honest. Alright. Now we're moving along. Oh. Oh. No! Well, yeah, I think I'm just going to get it later because that bridge is up. See, I'm going to have to see you guys when I end up getting that green star, but... Damn it! Thought the long jumps could work. I'm dying too much. I know it. I mean, I was dying in the last level too much. I don't know what it is. Sorry, guys. Okay, let's take it calmly. There we go. Alright. I knew that was going to be something. We got a mushroom. We'll take it. Do we have to kill these hammer bros? Looks like it. What? Stupid hammers. They were only annoying in the original Mario Bros, but then they come to bite you in the ass. Oh, goody. Let's go get that Tanuki Leaf anyway. Alright. Okay, let's keep on going. So in case I did edit out, I just wanted to say that I did get that green star, so... You know, I just forget a lot of stuff while editing. I don't really take notes during the vid, so... You know, it's kind of my fault, but it's just how it is. There we go. That's our first hit. Sorry, I have the invincibility flower, but... Or the invincibility... What's the Tanuki suit flower thing? I don't even know. Nice, that's our double damage. It's just I figured I should let the boss fight go by faster. Honestly. I'd rather let it go by faster and get it done with than take noob strats. I don't even know what I'm saying. I just want to get it done fast. How about that? There we go. And you are done!
Where the fuck am I?
Goodbye! My ass is on fire! You know, the usual. Okay, let's get in here. So I'm gonna have to see you guys when I get the second green star and the stamp. Man, I missed a lot. Wait. That's so cool. I just found that out. There we go. That's the top of the flagpole. Sorry, I was messing around with that. And there's the Sprixies. We got them all. All seven. So yeah, that's Super Mario 3D World. What is he doing? He took him back! No! No way! I didn't see that twist coming. There's always eight worlds in a Mario game. Wow, that's a shocker. So yeah, now we have the path to World 8. But anyway, I think I'm gonna cut it for the episode there. Probably gonna be a short one because I'm gonna have to do a lot of editing. Or wait, no, I'm not cutting it. I'll see when I get the green star. I'm making mistakes already. There's our stamp. And there's our green star, okay. I'll see you when I get out of the level. So let me hit you with that outro again. That's gonna be it for this episode, everyone. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next episode. Peace!